who doesn't find The Weeknd like scary? Because that dude is like, because right now we're not, to say the video we're gonna be reacting today is like his song, his new song music video called Die For You. I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's Die For You. Yes, I know my sources, I know my names. Yes, I'm pretty sure it's called Die For You. And by like what I saw, yeah, it was like this weird person holding a pink cross, and then another person is like on the floor. That dude have like, he is like so weird, but like his songs are like good. He can sing though, like, yes, but if he could be scary, he would be scary. You know what I'm talking about? Like, do you know those people who could like, do you know how you see someone, you can be like, oh, that person could not be scary even if they try. But him, he can like be scary. Like, you can know he's one of those people who can like psycho. So guys, yeah, but anyways, we're gonna be reacting to that music video. So if you guys like this video, give a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and join us, because let's do this. That's creepy. Like, why would you see that in the middle of the night yet and just decide, oh, okay, let me go check it out, you know, maybe something interesting is gonna happen. Oh, it's a kid that escaped. Cause I love you, yeah. She actually brought a stranger in her house. Yes, stranger danger. Has she never heard of that before? Why are the cops looking for him? No. This is so cool. I always like admire how they do all these. Almost like a test rap. Lab rat. Yeah, that's the pink cross I saw. Oh. The song does not match the image. It's like casting the devil out of them. Be gone! Be gone, you evil spirit! Be gone! He doesn't even feel like... He's the evil scientist, cuz. Brisky, did you just see the ending? Oh my god, what was that? That was actually the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my lifetime. So after he makes a pink cross out of the dirt and stuff now, and then he just ascends to heaven like that. Brisky, if you could have just flew like that, you could have just escaped from there instead of going somewhere else's garage door place. I actually enjoyed the music video. It was like so interactive and like, say viewish. Viewish either. Oh my gosh, guys, my language is like, don't even expect to learn anything on this thing. Oh my lord. So guys, to be honest, I personally think that the music video does not match the song. Like, oh baby, I love you, and then you just see another guy grabbing his hand full out like, let's go, and you're like, I don't even know. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Peace.